go.
Maybe. They don't jump around too much. We're gonna keep this step touch, but change those arms. All today between that down dog and down plate. walk yourself to a forward fold. Hang here. Roll it up. Good. Grab a stretch of any type. You can stretch the quads. You can stretch your hamstrings, hip flexors, shoulders, whatever you like. All right, we're gonna start today with our squats. You're gonna grab one weight that you hold right here. Keep it right at your chest. Basic squat. Here we go.
Thank you.
elbows close to the body. Squeeze them in. I want your elbows pointing back towards your feet. Give me 5, 4, squeeze them in, you guys. 3, 2, 1, up to that high plank. Drop those knees under the body. I want you to really get that twist of those hips underneath your body. Yes, there we go. Last 4, 3, pull those abs in, 2, relax. All right. We're gonna squat again, but this time, when you come up, we're gonna rotate to the top. So you're gonna have, you know, one heavy weight in your hand, or you can have 2, 1 for each hand. So you could be here with one heavy weight. Twist that back foot as you lift. We're getting on the twist. You can just tighten that core. Alright? Here we go. Go. good. Even if you're coming all the way up to those knees, that knee position, that's 12. It doesn't have to be all the way to the toes. Woo! Good job, good job. Challenge the back side of your body. You can lift those thighs up. Last four. Beautiful. 3, 2, and 1. Going back to those squats. All right, squat press. Here we go. Challenge that range of motion, those elbows. Get that chest to the floor. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, take it all the way down that mat. You can give me that extension. Press it up to your push-up. As many as you can. Here we go. Good, good. And that extension, I see thighs lifting off the floor. Yes, beautiful. Glutes are working, hamstrings, back muscles. Good. Push up. These soles are supporting your push up. Last 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. So our next couple exercises, we're gonna do chest press. If you want a stepper for the chest press, grab it now and get a sip of water. Okay. Last 10 seconds. Here we go. Good work. We're down to our last 10 seconds. Give me one more on each side. Good. Keep those weights right at your side here. Come into your squat position. We've got a full squat. 4, 3, 2, push it up. Here we go. Good. When you're in this down position, wiggle those toes. Good. We got the pressure, pushing mid foot to heel. Alright, if you want to add a little something at the top, you can squeeze those weights together and then open back up. Alright, here we go. So you either can do your basic or you can add that squeeze at the top by turning those palms to face each other. Last 10 seconds right here. Give me one more. Keep those arms up. Bring those legs to tabletop. Now, if you want more, you're welcome to do a straight leg lower. Here we go. You can keep it in your tabletop. Heel touch the floor. Or straighten those legs out. Arms up to the ceiling. Last 10 seconds. Add those arms if you want to. Last 3, 2, get one more in. Woo. Two more lunges. Front back lunge. And then we alternate. Roll those shoulders back. Good. Take your time. Give your best lunges right here. Yeah. 10 seconds left. Give me one more on each side. Now we do our squats. 4, 3, 2, and up. Kind of resting here. I'll do the curl on that side. I'll switch. And then lean into it. Good. If it feels like too much, you're welcome to do your squat whatever, but isolate that shoulder so there's no movement. Pull it up. Good work. That's it. Double check about that core. Good, one more. If you need to drop down the weight, do that. We're just doing biceps right here. Tight, abs tight. Use that thigh to go with that bicep curl. Push into it. Good, give me one more. Bicep curl hold right here. If you want a little bit extra, you can go into single leg balance.
Thank you. Hold tight, lean back, play what I want with that sex.
Get loose, get wet, get ripped apart, get all wet.
Hold tight, lean back, play what I want with that sex.
Last four, three, two, finish that last one and release. You're gonna take your feet to that butterfly position. Basic crunch. Last four, three, two, back to those dead bugs. Just begin when you're set up. If you feel like your core needs a bit of a break, stop, reset. Don't let those backs arch. Give me one more on each side. Give yourself that big hug. Lift that upper back off the floor. Extend. 1,000, 2,000, switch. Five, four, three, two, other side. Child's pose. Walk your hands forward. Stretch that left shoulder. To the other side. All right, we're going to stretch our hips. So you can do your figure four on your back. Your figure four, or you can come into your pigeon. Pigeon. Do whichever one feels the best. Take a look to the ceiling, reach behind, open that chest.